Today in Music History, brought to you by Trident Gum. Taste the one that will win you over to sugarless gum. Billboard's annual DJ poll reveals that among America's record spinners, Elvis is the most played country and western artist, and that Frank Sinatra's Songs for Swinging Lovers is the favorite album. It also reports Frank Sinatra is the favorite male vocalist, but that Elvis is the most played male vocalist. Reported today, November 10th, 1956.